Hello everybody, it's time for another unboxing video. This is gonna be my first airsoft unboxing of 2015. Yeah, let's not wait anymore, let's get to it and check this out. It's from Taiwan Gun, and yeah. Let's just check it out. As always, they pack it up really nice with some bubble plast and some of this black plastic, but always comes in one piece. So that's good enough for me. I can tell you it has been sent with UPS and it has taken 5 days. So that's also very reasonable. As always, it's so exciting! First, let's check out this little black box, also in one piece. And it is a small red dot scope. One of the new products for 2015, from what I could see on the homepage. And this, I guess it sort of gives itself away on the box, but for those who don't know what it is, it's a WEG34 Glock model for a little pistol project. Normally, I prefer to buy my stuff at the local airsoft store, but as it is, I already had some Glock magazines laying around, so I figured it would be a good idea to get a WE, and they don't sell these at my local store, so. But it's first time that I see a Generation 4 Glock, but it looks pretty nice. I guess the spring in this pistols is somewhere between the Marui standard and my ACP, APS ACP Glock. Metal slide, of course, is a plastic frame and a metal outer barrel. And this is probably gonna be connected to this, and I'm gonna have a nice little target pistol out of this. But that was it for my first airsoft unboxing of 2015. So bye, see you later, and as always, remember to have fun and enjoy your day. See ya.